You know, one of the questions I get asked a lot, in fact, I was just asked it yesterday, is what do the stock awards look like at eXp? So one of the cool things about eXp Realty is when they founded this company in 2009, nearly 10 plus years ago, when they founded the company, they built out a sustainable stock and equity program that had phased in the amount of agents that were in the company. So when you were between 0 and 1,000 agents, you received this stock for doing this thing. When you were between 2 and 5,000 agents, you received this stock for doing this thing. And they took that particular stock program all the way out to 16,000 agents. And then guess what happened? In the first quarter of 2019, eXp Realty grew beyond 16,000 real estate agents. So they had to go back to the drawing board and decide, do we keep this stock program going? And if so, what does it look like? So they came out with the Sustainable Equity Stock Program and Awards, and I'd like to tell you what those look like. So first of all, when you join eXp Realty today and you close your first transaction, you are awarded $200 of stock in the company. So it's not a set number of stock, it is actually a dollar amount. So they look at what the stock's trading at and they give you $200 worth of that stock, and they'll do the math and you'll figure out how much stock you get, what $200 is worth that particular month. When you join the company and you influence somebody else to join the company and they close their first transaction, you actually get $400 worth of eXp stock. That's pretty cool. Also, when you cap at the company, and a cap for an independent individual agent is $16,000, when you cap with a $16,000 cap, you also receive $400 worth of equity stock awards. And lastly, if you're what's known as an agent icon, right? So an icon agent at eXp is somebody who caps $80,000 worth of GCI and then also pays in $5,000 worth of transaction fees to the company. The transaction fee is $250 per transaction after you cap. So you cap $80,000 in GCI and do another 20 transactions beyond that, and you can then actually earn your entire cap back in the form of stock. You get $12,000 of that stock immediately beyond capping and becoming an icon agent, and you get $2,000 for attending the two annual events that eXp holds, the Shareholder Summit and the eXp Con. Shareholder Summit in 2019 is being held in June in Orlando, Florida, and the eXp Con is being held in October in Las Vegas. So you show up to those events as an icon agent and they give you even more money back. It's pretty cool. So that $12,000 and those $200 and $400 awards, those are what are called vested stock, meaning that you have to vest in the company to actually be able to cash that stock out. So you have to stay at the company for 3 years beyond when you get awarded it. So if I get stock today, 36 months from now, I can cash that stock out. The $2,000 stock you get as an icon agent for going to the events, those are already vested. So those shares of stock, you don't have to stay at the company for 3 years. You can actually cash those out right away. So those are the four different ways that you can receive what's called awarded stock at eXp. And then the other way that you can get stock at eXp is you can buy it. Now, through your commission check, you can take 5% of your commission and you can buy stock in the company at a 20% discount over what it was trading at last month. So let's give an example. If you're an agent who does $10,000 worth of gross commission income in a given month and you're opted in to the equity awards program, you're saying, I wanna take 5% or $500 in my example and I wanna buy stock in the company, but you get to buy it at a discount, 20% over what it traded at in the previous 30-day period. So if the stock roughly is trading for $10 today, that means you're now roughly buying the stock for $8 through your commission. So it incentivizes you to want to close more transactions because you can buy more discounted stock. And the stock that you purchase through the equity award program that I just mentioned, that particular stock, not the equity award program, but the stock program here, the equity stock program, the stock you purchase through your commission income, that particular stock you own, you can cash it out at any time. It's already vested stock. You don't have to wait 3 years to cash it out. You bought it on the spot. You can cash it out on the spot as well. So thanks so much for joining me. I hope you learned something about the Agent Equity Award Program and how the stock works at eXp. You can check out the eXp stock online. EXPI is the trading symbol on the NASDAQ stock exchange. If you have more questions about eXp, please let me know. I'd be happy to help you out. Thank you so much for tuning in today and joining us. For more information regarding eXp Realty, we'd like to invite you to one of our Discover the Truth of eXp Realty webinars. You can find that information at kevinandfred.com/truth. Again, that's kevinandfred.com/truth. Thanks so much. Create yourself a great day.